my friend. Beverly, be here. Day to be alive. You're worth it. Did you know that? How are you doing, my friend? You know, I was asking our Heavenly Father, so what should the title be, right? You know? It's like, hey, I said you're so worth it. You are worth it. You are worth it, my friend. You are worth it. I am worth it. For good things to come my way. For good things to come your way. Hi Debbie, God bless you. Hey Tammy, your niece, hubby, and those people that I can't see but I know you're there. You're awesome and you're worth it. I was just listening to a Super Soul Sunday, and it was the amazing Oprah Winfrey speaking about your own truth. And just to be yourself. Just to be yourself. Don't try to be like anybody else. Something she said. When that sperm and that egg collided or had an amazing encounter, it was no accident, my friend. You are no accident. You're not. So it's time. Do what you were put on this earth for. We all. We have an assignment. I want to quote one of my favorite movies. And I'm not really a movie buff, but there was just a line in Sister Act 2. Was it Sister Act 2? I think it was Sister Act 2. Something that Whoopi Goldberg said when she was playing, you know, the role as the nun. She said to one of the students, who actually was playing a student, and her name is actually Lauren Hill, also an amazing woman. But in the movie, she was like a teenager. And Whoopi Goldberg, as the actress, right, as the nun, says something to her. And it's just, for all these many years, it just stayed by me. If you wake up in the morning time, and all you can think about is singing, then you're meant to be a singer. So my friend, if you wake up in the morning and all you think about is writing and being a writer, then write. That's your assignment. Well, you may say, well, you know, but. All I think about is this or that. You have to start. You have to start, my friend. Small beginnings. I used to not know how to sing. I know. So Some of you may go, yeah, right, Beth. No, it's true. I didn't know how to sing. And I was working as a nurse at the time. And I just began to sing to people. And my voice started improving. And I used to hold on to the cassette tapes. I had cassette tapes of myself singing. That was my proof. Eventually, I kind of threw them out. I did not know how to sing, but I started to sing. Because somehow, God let me know that I was worth it. So I started stepping into that promise. So what is your promise? Something that you just always think about when you wake up in the morning. You cannot wait till circumstances are perfect. God doesn't work like that, my friend. It just doesn't work like that. Start today, because you're in this earth, on this earth for a reason. So when you wake up in the morning, and all you can think about is, I want to be an athlete, I want to be a musician, I want to be a writer, I want to be a drummer, I want to be, just fill in the blanks, I want to be, then be. As if you're already there. Come on. We're gonna go a little bit higher. I want you to say these words. I am worth it. Come on. I am worth it. One more time. Your assignment for this week, by the way. want you to close your eyes. And I want you to visualize yourself Ibrahim, God bless you, my friend. So glad you're here. I want you to close your eyes and visualize yourself that you're already there. Whatever it is, when you wake up in the morning, ask God to remove all the distractions out of your life. Stop wasting His time. Let Him show you right now, as your eyes are closed, why you're not getting where you're supposed to be. And I'm talking to myself too. What's blocking you? Cannot wait until things are right. There's always going to be something in front of you. I want you to move that obstacle out of the way right now, whatever it is. I just want to take your hand like this and just go like this. Move it out of the way. Whatever it is, move it out of the way. Just move it out of the way. Whatever it is. Maybe it's something that someone said to you years ago. Move it out of the way. It's not real. Wake up in the morning, all you're thinking about is, this is what I'm supposed to be doing. Then move it out of the way. Okay. Dios te bendiga, Gilberto Rodriguez. Glad you're here, my friend. Think about it. We have people, Venezuela, Tanzania, Hawaii. Longing for something. Step into your assignment. Listen, I was told I couldn't sing. I was told I couldn't play piano. I was told to stop being a musician altogether. Thank you. step into your purpose, my friend.
Thank you.
glad to grab my guitar. I have to tune it first. It is what it is. I haven't played it in a while, so, you know, let me just grab it and tune it. That's just the way it is. You know, I just get dizzy and stuff, and hair gets in the way, you know, and it is what it is, you know what I mean? Everything kind of here is just kind of spontaneous, you know. I just show up, and a lot of times, most of the time, I have no idea. I just kind of let the Holy Spirit just take over. And sometimes we kind of have, not an argument, but I'm just kind of talking back. Like I was just doing, like, well, it's not tuned. What do you want me to play my guitar? It's not tuned. And I have to sit there and tune it. Well, you know what? It's just the way it is, you know? It's just kind of, yeah. So let me see. Yeah, I was gonna do something. I have no idea. I still don't like the way it's tuned, so. So as you guys may have picked up, every Sunday when I show up, you know, this is not like some kind of concert. You know what I mean? I mean, it really is not. It's not a concert. It's like we're getting together, trying to go higher, trying to figure out this thing called life, which is a journey. I mean, it really is. We're trying to heal together, you know, from stuff. Trying to seek answers. I mean, truth be told, it's really true. No, I don't want that. No, I don't want that. Maybe that's what. Let's see. Yes. God bless you, my friend. I want to tell you one more thing. I'm running a special right now. My CD, if you go to beverlybeat.net, and the link is right in there, okay? Go to my website, beverlybeat.net, that's my store. You order my CD, Ronella Song of Yahweh, either the physical CD or the download. And I will give you a bottle of peace essential oil. Now, if you watch this, if you can see this, I don't know. It's almost empty. That's my own personal one because I use it all the time. Okay? So, since it's almost empty, it should tell you it works. Okay? We'll give you peace in your life. I'm giving you this one for free. $18 for my CD. This thing is worth $24. Okay? I want you to have peace in your life. Go to my website, not now, after I go off live. Go there and order this thing, $18. Give me a break. Really, right? Seriously, Just do it. All right? Just do it. You know, I hope that this music, this frequency, you know, we're resetting ourselves, just brings peace in your life. You know, you're so worth it. Aren't you worth it? You're worth it. You're worth it. You are worth it. We're gonna do this again. Next week, same time, same place. All right? Kiss on the cheek. Mwah. I'm gonna come out with a t-shirt. I'm serious. One of these days. Kiss on the other cheek. That's gonna be my slogan. Mwah. Okay? Go and hug somebody. All right? This is how you do it. Okay? This is how you do it. You just go up to somebody and you just hug them. That's it. Hug. Hug a hug a squeeze from me to you. I really mean that. Every time I come on, I say it and I mean it. Okay? Special thanks to my virtual bass player. I mean, that was just sweet. Laugh, laugh. It's good for you. It's good for your soul. Come on. You know what I mean? So I'll see you next week. I want you to go to my website, beverlybee.net, pick up a copy of my CD, download, and get a free bottle of peace. Shalom in Hebrew. May he bring you shalom this week in your life while you apply peace to your body. All right? God bless you. And, yeah. Yes, moi back to you, Francois Simon. Okay, take care now. All right? See you guys later. Bye. Mwah! On the cheek. On the cheek.